alternate heel touches. Excellent for hitting the legs and the upper abs by doing a semi-side crunch on each side. Done like so. You're going to have your hands out at your sides, flat on the ground. You're going to start by touching your left hand to your left heel. One. Now the right side. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.